Wilpattu National Park. Location approximately 188 km away from capital Colombo. Entrance gate, Hunuwilgama Entrance. Main gate. Park visiting hours 6 a.m. to 6 p.m. Mode of safaris. Only jeep safaris. Best time of the day to visit the park 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. and 3 p.m. to 6 p.m. Type of animals in the park. Leopards. Elephants. Bears. Deer. Crocodiles. Reptiles and many varieties of birds. Closest town to the park entrance. Nochchiyagama. Puttalam and Anuradhapura. Best months to visit the park. Throughout the year. But February to October is the prime time. How to come? Hired private car or van. Wilpattu Sanctuary was declared as a national park in 1938. Wilpattu National Park is located on the west coast close to the historical city of Anuradhapura. The dry zone jungle is thickly grown. Wilpattu National Park is home for many villas, or natural lakes which dot the landscape in the Wilpattu National Park. Except for two, these lakes contain rainwater, thus are important for resident and migratory water birds. The history of the park is also of interest, with ancient ruins having been discovered in Wilpattu National Park. Queen named Kiwini, considered to be the mother of the Sinhala race, is said to have lived in the place known as Kalivilu. Historical evidence also shows the fact that Prince Salia, son of King Dutujamunu, lived in Wilpattu over 2,000 years ago. Wildlife in the Wilpattu National Park. There are approximately 30 species of mammals in the Wilpattu National Park, which include the Sri Lankan elephant, Sri Lankan leopard, Lankan sloth bear, Sri spotted deer, buffalo, sambar and mongoose. Birdlife in the Wilpattu National Park. Wetland bird species found in the Wilpattu National Park include the gargany, pintail, whistling teal, spoonbill, white ibis, large white egret, cattle egret and purple heron. Also, many species of gulls, terns, owls, kites and eagles are also lives here. The endemic Sri Lanka jungle fowl, little cormorant and the painted stork can also be seen. Reptiles and amphibians in the Wilpattu National Park. Monitor lizard, mugger crocodile, common cobra, rat snake, Indian python, pond turtle and the soft-shelled turtle can be seen in Wilpattu National Park. Flora in the Wilpattu National Park. Wilpattu is home for many species of flora, and they are Palu, Manilkara hexandra, Satin, Cloroxylon sweetenia, Mila, Vitex altissima, Wira, Dripeat sepiaria, Ebony diosporus ebonum, and Warna, Alcea daphnesema carpifolia. Climate in the Wilpattu National Park. The annual temperature in the park is between 27 degrees Celsius to 30 degrees Celsius, and its annual rainfall is approximately 900 millimeters. The Wilpattu National Park is situated in the dry zone, but most of the time flora is very greenish and has plenty of water sources. The period between September to December is the rainy season, while intermonsoonal rains are expected between March to May. The period of drought in the park extends from June to early September. How to reach Wilpattu National Park? Wilpattu is located 30 km north of Puttalam, approximately 190 km from Colombo. Wilpattu National Park extends from the northwest coast towards inland ancient capital city of Anuradhapura, which is about 50 kilometers to the east of the park, covering 425 sq miles approximately. The route from Colombo is via Nagambo, Chila, Palaviya and Puttalam. The park office and the main entrance where one can obtain a ticket and enter the park is at Hunuwilgama, 7 kilometers from the turnoff from Puttalam, Anuradhapura Road. The best times to visit the Wilpattu National Park. Though this national park can be visited throughout the year, February to October is the prime time.